putting leafy greens into the Igor system. Spinach, arugula, radicchio, romaine leaf, lots of stuff.
Eventually, when we fill this thing up, we'll get about the same size of this on the floor.
That's the end product right there.